I want to talk to you about the visit with Carly.
Oh my God, I bet that was so beautiful.
I'm just blessed that she gets to have a relationship with her sisters.
Mm. And we saw you get very emotional after the visit. Why not in front of Carly?
You got to hold it in.
I'm nervous that Carly's going to go back to Braintree and say, he was crying so hard.
I'm not saying she'd cry. I'm saying acknowledge her feelings and describe how you feel similar.
I know, but I had to walk away. I can't control it.
Yeah. I can't control it. Yeah. I can't control it.
Because he really cares. He loves her.
He couldn't control the
tears.
Thank
you for letting him know, Tyler, because Dr. Drew really thinks that it's just easy.
I don't agree with Dr. Drew saying don't cry. That was kind of up.
But if the little girl sees them crying, it puts a little girl in a situation where she's going to have to identify their feelings and acknowledge them. And in her life, they're not a priority. The mom and dad are a priority.